found me stuck in sin. Still you came to my rescue. I never knew love till the day that I met you. Yeah, I couldn't ever change, but you loved me while I was your enemy.
God bless y'all in the mighty name of Jesus. It's Brother Alan Thomas, Sermons Over Beats, Meal Prep. We on number 8, Leverage Session. If you ain't got the mixtape yet, go ahead and hit up SoundCloud for free streaming or download. This track is called Never Knew Love. And the scripture that inspired this is coming straight out of 1 John chapter 3, verse 16. By this, we know that he laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for the brothers. Now, you can pretty much search anywhere in scripture. You can go to John 3:16 or 1 John 3:16 like we just read, or anywhere else and read about the love of God. Amen? This is a pretty simple message. Jesus's love surpassed any type of love we've ever gotten in our life. If you ain't amening out there, something's wrong and you don't know the love of God yet. It surpasses the love of a parent, a sibling, a friend, a pastor, anybody, a spouse, a girlfriend, boyfriend, any type of love that you've experienced on this world. Growing up, I thought it was sex. Can I be 100 with y'all? We all probably thought it was. We thought that the love that our parents experienced, or maybe they didn't experience it, we thought that was gonna be the all in all to seal the deal, right? It's sex, it's love, it's marriage, or relationships, or quick one night stands, or whatever it may be. Maybe it's just friendships for you. Whatever it was growing up that you thought was just love, it is truly the love of Christ. The Bible says, when we know his commandments, when we keep them, his love is perfected in us. That's the only way we can know the love of God. It's not even just reading it or going to church or talking about it. It's living it, it's understanding it, it's applying it, and it's abiding in Jesus Christ. Amen. So I want to encourage you out there, if you do not know the love of Christ, get into your Bible for real. Get into prayer for real. Hit up some people that you know that are leaders in your church, or you can hit me or my wife up. We'd love to pray with you and encourage you and talk to you about the love of God. Because truly here on this earth, we have no love that will surpass the love of God. Nor height, nor depth. Nothing can separate us from the love of God. Amen. Father, I pray for your children out there, God. I don't know what everybody's circumstance was like growing up or what they may be going through right now. But in this world that is so dark and so cold, God, we experience more hate than we do love. And so today, God, we need, God, a refresher of your love, God. And for some of us, for the first time, God, we need to know of your love. We need to experience your love, God. We need to understand what your love is, God. And so I just pray, Father, that you help your children, your son, your daughter, God. Call them back home if they do not know your love, God. Call them back home if they have wandered from your love, Lord God. I pray, Father God, that you reveal your love, God, that we know is greater than any love here on this earth, God. We thank you for your love, God. We thank you for the love that sent Jesus to the cross, that endured the cross, that died, resurrected, and ascended, and sits at the right hand of the Father, waiting for us and providing mercy for us every day. We thank you for the love that went into creating us, God, no matter what our situation looks like in our circumstance or in our childhood. Father, we just thank you for your love, God. I pray the power of the Holy Spirit would just flow love through this video right now and to every viewer and every listener in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I love y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in for another weekly meal prep. Till the next one, in Jesus' name.
Went from sin to style to justify, and now we stand before a holy God. Thanks to the bloodstained metal.